because I don't know, because at the time when she was sick, she just, when we were living there in Lebanon, she just said that, okay, now today I'm not feeling well, so I'm not going to my work. So at that day, she didn't go. So she was sleeping down, and it was just, she was not feeling well, then it continues like that until she died. My last talking with her, when she said that she want to drink some water, and she is supposed to wait for a minute, let me go and look for a cup. Then I came back, then they say she don't drink this water here. She drink water which it's already mixed with the glucose. Then she did that. That was my last talking with him.
So we are going to do like this. That boy will go that side. And then they will enter with the net. And then they will just start walking from here, going that side. Even sometimes we swim here. If that time which mommy is not seeing us from home there, we shall just come inside here and then we start swimming. At time we come outside, we start playing. If they say, ah, what were you doing? We just say, oh, we were shooting something, we're running there. There's a lot of mud here. Walking is so difficult.
Amy is infected because it is the father who died of AIDS. I'm saying Amy is infected.
Yes.
Yeah.
One girl here. Yeah. One, two, touch ball. I always solve my problems.
Will you tell us where you are going?
We are going to the hospital for my blood test.
Hey, Em, good job.
Thanks.
We miss you.
Oh, man.
Those are so funny. More.
Huh?
More.
Wait, do that one again.